So today we're making healthy vegan cabbage rolls. And like so many recipes, it starts with my veggie ground. So if you're not familiar with it, then go and check it out. Next, I'm going to boil a whole head of cabbage. And once I get it prepped, I'm going to add my veggie ground mixture. Then it's time to roll them up, sauce them up, cheese them up, and eat them up. So save the recipe and make your own.